Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we have Charlie and Poppy.
Hi.
We're gonna do like a gymnastics,
yoga,
dancing challenge.
Where we're gonna pick the things out of the hat and we have to do them.
First, Charlie, youngest, oldest, you reckon?
Yeah.
Ready? No peeking.
Is that one?
Yep.
Okay, we got catching splits.
Okay,
so is what that one is? Is?
It's two people. I'll get the
photo
up.
This one.
Oh gosh, I'm in trouble there.
Okay.
Who do you reckon we chuck up in the air?
Charlie?
Me? Yeah, do you want me to hold you?
Yep.
Yeah. And
wait,
then I'll be there.
Even two people could probably do that.
No, they couldn't.
Wait, your handstand?
Yeah.
Do you
yeah.
Wait.
Oh,
Jerry,
you're going to do a handstand. Okay, you do a handstand.
Handstand here. Oh!
There you go, I'm missing a turn around.
Oh, no.
Is that it? Oh, no, you did it! How did I do it? Hold it, hold it.
My fault.
Any point. What
joke
are you
gonna
get?
I don't know.
Pigs in space.
Oh, okay.
I'm
gonna put me up. Okay.
Wait, my hands
are.
Your hands are.
Ready, set, go.
Oh,
oh,
we're
actually having this one.
So we did that. Well, they did
like
that one.
We both got a point.
So you both got one point.
Is that when Jara and I on two?
I mean, no, just one each.
Yeah,
one
each, I reckon. I'm not too tired. Standing on people's splits.
Okay, wait, I'll get the phone.
Yeah, so it was that
okay.
one.
So this is a
I
three
reckon
one.
Charlie up the top, I reckon.
Yeah, okay, and Jared and I will be like that.
Okay.
Like, Charlie, no,
just
on your knees, on your knees, on your knees.
Just maybe try on your knees together.
No.
Okay, why are you holding just this top?
Laying on people.
Yeah,
okay, so this one only contains two people.
So me
so
and
you and Jara?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just gonna do it. We're
doing
it
like
me. Okay.
Okay,
so just you have to do this.
Can I just see the picture?
So try to go on your back and then you have to touch your legs like that.
Wait. Okay, and then lay on me. Yep, around.
Touch your legs.
Try to touch your legs with your hands.
Three people starfish.
Ooh.
Okay.
A good one.
Okay, ready? So everyone hold hands. Again, you have one leg up, which is touching.
What leg are we on?
So Charlie, you put
Charlie,
you put
okay.
both your legs up.
And then
put both your legs up. Okay.
Just go like.
Wait, everyone put your feet together like Jara and I. Charlie, put your feet like that.
Up.
Put your feet up. Okay, ready?
Set, go. Oh, yay! Where should I come? We're doing it. Yay,
okay.
Smile. Yay, set, drop. Oh, my God. Point.
Okay, so Jared and I are on two, Charlie's on one.
I feel like Charlie's still got some time to catch up to us.
Oh.
Cat stretch. This is two people.
So maybe Poppy and Jara?
Yeah, the cat stretch is this one. So someone's on the bottom and someone's on top.
Okay. Who do you reckon?
I'll go bottom.
Okay.
And
I'm gonna fall. I'm not even
Okay, should I just go like that?
Yeah, just go like that, and I'm just gonna go like this. Wait, how do I even put my feet up?
Just go wherever. I'm up.
Done!
I think that counts. So, Fluffy and Jarrett on three, and I'm on one. Okay, I got three people downwards dog.
Okay, that one is so. Two people are doing a downwards dog and someone's on top.
Ooh. So who's going to be on top?
Well, you're the smallest.
Yeah.
And the lightest.
Okay. Yeah. What do I do?
You have to do one on top.
Ooh, okay.
Put your feet on me, maybe. Or whatever's easier.
Oh.
Do you need me to help you hopping and popping and then you can come over? Right?
Is that right?
You need to get up.
You need to put your
Is
feet
Is your tummy up? To the air?
Like that?
Yeah, I can see what you're doing.
That's not it. Three.
Yeah, Jarrah's, we hit the bowl. Oh, should we change the light setting?
So we just hit the bowl of
Is
paper.
Is that changing it?
Yep. And we...
I think it is.
She's gone to get water. We're going to see her reaction when we get back.
Hydration.
Need to keep drinking up water.
Look how bad my hair.
Mine's all
okay.
Okay, where's the bowl?
Where's the bowl?
Look at it.
Charlie hit it. Poppy.
Cradle.
Okay, so that's a single person one.
Should we can all just try. Have it, try and see who gets I'll try in the cradle, and then whoever.
Let's see who can get it in the quickest.
The quickest, you reckon?
Yeah.
You
okay.
Okay.
In cradle gets the point.
Okay.
What's a cradle? When you go like.
Oh, Poppy can just demonstrate for a minute.
The cradle is like this.
Oh yeah.
Wait, okay, ready, set,
go.
Watch the video and see who won.
So I think I got it. You can comment down below and think who you thought had it. One's dead on the floor back there. Okay. Head legs.
Okay, the head legs. That's
okay.
Okay, so
who's gonna go middle, bottom? Who do you reckon? I reckon Charlie's got the top. Oh, but who can get the handstand needs to get up the top? Like
I could be that one. Charlie could be that one. You could be that one. I could be that one.
Okay.
Okay.
So Charlie.
Oh, yes! You're up! We're up!
One day I'm just gonna walk up to you.
You gonna hide Poppy's phone?
We can hide it.
Yeah.
No. Hey, what's your favorite trick?
Ooh. I like cartwheels and I like handstands.
Nice. So show me the power.
Sure.
Go and do a cartwheel. Oh, good job.
Not the best at them.
That's
What's
fine.
Your favourite trick?
Mine is probably a split.
Do you want to show me a split?
This is my favourite trick, probably. Ta-da! Good
job.
And then I am... Poppy, what's your favourite trick? Okay, just show everyone.
You have a child with this. The front walk over.
Okay, show us your front walk over.
Good job.
Seesaw with two people.
What's the seesaw again?
Okay. Right, my phone.
So now I can see what it is. What's a seesaw? Where's my phone?
Wait, can we redo that?
Where's your phone?
Where's your phone?
Did you bring it to the toilet with you?
No. Did you bring it?
Oh, yeah.
Do you
want me to call you?
Oh, yeah. But I feel like I'm silent.
Rude, didn't answer me.
It didn't go through.
How did it get there? It was one of you.
Was it?
Yes, it was.
It literally wasn't. Even check back on the last clip.
Okay, I think
it,
do you sit up? Or do you
like that?
Okay. I need your arms. Hang on. Do you reckon we do arms first before we
go? Oh yeah, do arms first. Okay. And then like go next to each other. And then do one leg up first and then next leg.
What leg are we going up first?
This one.
This one? Okay. One leg.
Yeah, like, good job.
We're actually a good height for this.
Yeah.
Good height to stay like this all day, can't we?
I know.
Okay.
Headstand holding.
Okay.
Okay, and then grab your leg up. But try not to jump into it. I'm up. You're up.
I got chairs, okay, and that's so two people.
Jara, do you want to do it with me?
Yes.
Sure.
Okay, so that one.
Okay,
I'm up.
Go, no, move.
Move up onto me.
I'm way cheap. Cheap.
Carly got the hook. It's this. So we're all going to try and do it, but at different times.
Okay.
Who's going to go first?
Okay, Charlie, you go first.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you, Annie. Thank you,
Annie. Buffy's definitely the
winner. Okay.
That's all for today.
Thanks for watching. Comment down below who you reckon should have won.